never reach our shores alive.
For your sake, you better hope I don't.
You have two choices.
You bitch!
It seems the Empress overestimated your ability.
The Empress? Unfinished business. Is that the best you?
Tell me when you're going to be ready to fight for real.
Empress, where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
Thank you. have seen your future, and it does not look good.
You should have fled when you had the chance. You aren't worth my time.
Would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you, and yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I've already told you. I have foreseen my future, to die at your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
No harm, Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kailina.
Thank you.
know what you've seen. What you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live. And for you to die.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you!
Even if you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kailina. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from...
What is that
no.
thing?
No! How is this possible? I've stopped Kailina from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass. It's Kailina who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death. This is all your fault! Could this be? This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.